For DevOps and operations teams, managing systems or responding to events can require switching context across email, chat rooms, phone calls, and the AWS console. Teams have to correlate data from various sources and continuously share progress back with their teammates, leading to higher process and communication overhead for teams. To streamline projects and collaboration, many teams have implemented ChatOps. ChatOps is the practice of centralizing operational activities, such as monitoring, system management, and managing your CI/CD workflows to chat applications in order to streamline activities in a single place and enable better team collaboration. Previously, AWS customers have built their own integrations with chat clients, used third-party solutions that lack features, or left ChatOps entirely. But now, AWS Chatbot enables DevOps teams to receive AWS notifications in Slack channels and Amazon Chime chat rooms, and run commands in Slack channels. AWS fully manages the integration, enabling your teams to better communicate and respond to incidents and alerts faster with AWS Chatbot. You will receive notifications and can issue commands in your chosen channels or chat rooms, facilitating collaboration and decreasing response time. It only takes a few minutes to set up in Slack or Amazon Chime. Additionally, you can quickly set permissions for individual chat rooms through predefined permission templates that you tailor to your organization's needs. AWS Chatbot helps your entire team stay updated on and respond to operational events, security findings, CI/CD workflows, budget, and other alerts for applications running in your AWS accounts. If your team uses a chat application supported by AWS Chatbot, you can quickly and easily get started today. Learn more at aws.amazon.com/chatbot.